Very inappropriate Valentine's Day gift. I assume that he got this from home?
Miss Clark, I am so sorry. I'm sure that Joe doesn't even know what he was doing.
No. Well, Joe just needs to know that this type of gift is not okay.
And you're right, and I'm gonna talk to him.
Everything's squared away. Miss Clark, sorry for the trouble.
Nah, the back.
Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. I didn't know that real humans could have these dimensions.
Thanks.
Thank you.